हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर प्रिया जैन, मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ उवस आयुर्वेदा, जेपी नगर, बैंगलोर। द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ बस्ती ट्रीटमेंट इन आयुर्वेदा। पंचकर्मा इज अ फाइव कर्मास, वामन, विरेचन, बस्ती, नस्य एंड रक्तमोक्षणा। बस्ती इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पंचकर्मा इन आयुर्वेदा। वाई सो? We have three types of energies: Vata, Pitta, Kapha. Vata is a dosha which is mobile. So Pitta and Kapha, you know, they get aggravated by Vata. So Vata is the main cause of disease. In any of the diseases, Vata plays a very important role. And the main treatment for Vata is Basti. So Basti is considered about 50% of the total treatment. Vata has 80 types of diseases. Alone, Vata can cause 80 types of diseases, and Basti has the capacity to eliminate all these Vata-oriented diseases. Now, what is Basti? Basti is the different types of enemas which are given through the anal route. Now, these enemas can be made of kashayam or oil or ghee or milk, depends. Basically, the Basti is of two types. One is the Niruha Basti, that is of decoction, and the other is Asthapan Basti, that is the ghee. Now, Niruha Basti is for basically Vata-oriented diseases, and Asthapan Basti is also about the same, where you have to give some strengthening to the different tissues, muscles and bones. So this is about the Basti treatment in Ayurveda. Now, diseases that can be controlled by Basti is backache, joint pain, or any type of psoriasis, or maybe even the small inflammatory diseases, the gouty arthritis, the synovial membrane effusion. So all these things can be controlled with Basti treatment. Basti is one of the most important treatment in Ayurveda. Basti itself means some things that hold. So when the oils and the other kashayams are held by the bladder, that means Basti. So this is the Basti treatment in Ayurveda.